I wanted to share something with you that someone said to me just the other day that I found, well, a little bit ignorant, number one, and two, disempowering. Now, as you know, I work with a lot of CEOs, a lot of business owners and entrepreneurs. And this was a small business owner, an organization with about 25 employees or so. And he said to me, I don't have time to exercise. I don't have time to work out, man. I don't have the energy. My energy, my time is best spent working on my business. That's it. But here's the thing, he's doing more time or spending more time working in his business, not on his business. Because if he was working on his business, he would understand the truth. And the truth is that the mind and the body work together, even in business, even in entrepreneurial ventures. I don't care what you do. I don't care if you're a banker. I don't care if you're a Fortune 500 CEO. I don't care if you're a small bakery owner. Your body works in conjunction with your mind. Your unconscious mind is your body in many respects. And if your unconscious mind is saying, I'm exhausted, I'm ready to fail, I don't know if I can do this, how much further can I persist, how much further can I push myself, then you know what? Your mind is going to reflect that in terms of your business success. The key is to connect the two together and have them work in sync as one. Not having time to work out is like saying, I don't have time to really be as successful as I can. Because when you connect those dots, the body and the mind, and you connect them appropriately and you honor that physiology that is your body, you know, your mind can only go as far as your body will carry you. And your business is the same thing. So find the time to get into the gym. Find the time to work out. Find the time to eat appropriately and to drink plenty of water and to take care of that physiology. So business owners, man, get off your ass, get out from behind the computer, get your butt into the gym, get your butt on a bike, get your butt on a trail, do something to get your body moving, and there's no better time to do it than the beginning of the day. Set the context for success and make it happen. Let's do this, man.